Hello, Ninja Buddies! Welcome back to Taekwondo Tuesdays. I hope you are all keeping safe, keeping healthy, and that you and your family and your friends are all staying well. It's a sunny, sunny day today. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling a little bit sleepy, a little bit slow. So hopefully with this video, we can get active together and yeah, just feel the good vibes on a Tuesday. So as usual, remember, don't use any moves that you see in this video on anybody else. Yeah, just if you're doing this video, stay safe, make sure you've got a lot of room around you. Shall we get up and get warmed up? Cool. Right, everyone up. And we're going to start with a jog on the spot. Right, now when I say run, you're going to speed up and run just on the spot. Okay, ready? Run. And back to jogging. And run. And back to jogging. And run. Faster, faster. And back to jogging. I bet when I watch that back, I'll be pulling a ridiculous face, but that is okay. Right, now stop the run. Okay, I want you to reach up, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, and then on the next out breath, you're going to slowly reach down as far as you can. If you can touch your toes, great. If not, just go as far as you can. Feel that nice stretch on the back of your legs. And then back up. Take a couple of breaths. And back down. Good. Okay, now make your feet a little bit wider. We're going to reach to the four points like this, okay? And I'm going to count them off. So one, two, three, four. Okay, together, ready? One, two, three, four. 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 Good, okay. Now let's just do some nice outward moving knee circles because we'll do a little bit of kicking today. Good job. Cool. And then just hug one arm across your body. You guys are pros at this by now. And the other one. And then just roll your shoulders back. And forward. Looking like a little chicken. Right. Can you do one forward, one back? That's even more difficult than the hand circles. And the other way. Good. And then give yourself a good shake off. Great. Okay. So, I reckon, what should we start with? I think we're going to start with our blocks and our punches. Okay, so let's just remind ourselves of our low block. So you put one arm out in front of you, the other arm goes up to your ear, then the blocking hand comes down in front of you and the other one comes to your waist. Okay, so it's up and block. And up and block. And that's Njundi Maki. Can you say that? Njundi Maki for low block. Njundi Maki. And then just try it on the other hand. Up by your ear, block in front of you. Up by your ear, block in front of you. Good. And then we've got our front punches, which you guys are pros at. And I can't remember if I told you what part of the hand we punch with. It was these two knuckles, But in Korean, that is called apjumuk, okay? Can you say that? Apjumuk? Apjumuk. Good. So we've got our low blocks, straighten, punch. Ready? Can we do that? So arms up, block, straighten, punch. Good. Block, straighten, punch. Look at you guys. Ready? Block, straighten, punch. Great. So the reason we're going to, well, the reason I've just taught you that is because we're going to put it together in our first pattern or sequence, okay? So this one's called four directional punch. Now, it's called four directional punch because you do punches in four directions. Now, there are four of these that go around different ways, but we're just going to do number one today. And so it means you're going to be doing this, low block, straighten the hand and punch, and you're going to be using your walking stance. Do you remember walking stance? So it's like your feet are on straight lines like train tracks, your front knee is bent, you're upright and your back leg is pretty much straight, feet facing in the same direction. And remember, if someone were to push you over, you wouldn't wobble because it's nice and sturdy base. Okay, so I'm going to do it once and then you just watch to get an idea and then we'll do it together. Okay, so start in chumbi. Ready? So what will happen is you will put your left arm out in front of you, step forward with your right leg into a walking stance, punch. Now, you're going to turn to your left, but to help you, if you stick your thumb out of your punch, it will show you which way to go, you see? So my thumb's pointing this way, feet together, step back with the leg you've just moved, and we're gonna make our low block. Good. Now, as you guys have just learned to do, straighten your hand, and that's right, you guessed it. We're gonna step forward into a walking stance and punch. Good, now, time to stick my thumb out again. Just shuffle back so you can see. It's pointing that way. So I turn that way, step back, make low block. Hopefully you can see me and hear me all right. Straighten the hand, step forward, punch. Now, you can't see, but if I stick this thumb out, it's telling me to go that way, okay? So I'm going round like that, step back, low block, into walking stance, straighten the hand, ha! Like that, okay? Now, I'm back to ready stance. Now, I understand that might be a little bit complicated, so doesn't matter if you get it wrong, but I thought it'd be fun to do a little bit of a sequence. Remember, realistically, it doesn't matter which way you're going, as long as you're making your low block in walking stance, stepping forward, and then your thumb will tell you which way to go. Okay, shall we try and do it together? Ready, chumbi. Okay, so you step forward with one leg. I'm gonna step forward with my right leg, so do whichever you fancy, and you're gonna punch. Good, now stick your thumb out. Whichever way your thumb's telling you to turn, you're gonna bring the front foot to the back, move the same foot back into walking stance, low block. Good, and you guessed it, straighten the arm, punch. Great, now, show me back so you can see me. Which way is your thumb telling you to go, okay? Follow the thumb, step back into walking stance, low block. Good, step forward and punch. Stick your thumb out, which way is it telling you to go? Feet together, step back, low block. Right, I want, on the next punch, for you to make a really loud key out. I want to hear it. Okay, ready? Straighten the arm, step forward. Ha! Good. Well done, guys. Don't worry if you got a little bit lost there, because even I found that difficult remembering, and I've been doing Taekwondo for a really, really long time. But it's just nice to be able to put stuff together in a sequence and learn something new, right? So I thought to finish, have a little bit of fun with the pads. Now, we've done our punches today and you're gonna do them now from your guard, like we did last week, like your jabs. And do you remember we did kicks in the last video. So I want you to stand up like this in your guard, okay? And now, when I lift up one pad, I want you to kick, okay? When I lift up two pads, you're going to go one, two, okay? So one pad, kick, oh, she falls over. One pad, kick, two pads, punch, punch. Okay, ready? Steady, oh, and don't try and hit me in the face because you'll just hit your camera, okay? We don't want any injuries. Ready, kick, good. Kick, good. And I want to hit loud key apps as well, remember? Big shouts, ha! Ready, kick, good. And double punch, good. So, ha! Good, okay. Punch, good, okay. Kick, good. Kick, and punch. Punch! Good. Oh, did you duck? I should have told you about that one first. Ready? Punch. Good. Kick. Good. Duck! Duck! And one more punch. Good. And one more kick. Great. So, gosh, we've done a lot in this video. I reckon you guys are on your way to being proper Taekwondo ninjas. So that's four directional punch number one that you've done. And then we've done some more kicks. We've remembered our low block. We've learned this is Apjumuk. So yeah, really good. I think that deserves an attention and bow. Ready? Attention and bow. Solid job, guys. Well done. Cool. I'll see you soon. Enjoy yourself. Bye.